straight. Follow the goose, follow me.
It's no surprise to find you here.
Oh yeah, here goes the motorbike.
Do you not care for our people?
We're coming, goose balls. Was it not you that tortured so-and-so in the prison of Outers?
I don't know.
That's funny.
Yo, I want to, like...
Did that Bando just commit suicide? What the fuck? You saw that, right? Overwatching you right now.
Tell me, Barracks, was it not you that tortured and murdered Elixni in the prison of Elders?
Barracks is
a hypocrite. Yes. At least here they die for our cause.
Damn, she's savage. You know, I don't know if we did the other DLC before this one. Oh god, what the fuck killed you?
I don't know why I did that, but...
Yarrow! Gooseballs is carrying us right now.
Either reading it, or while we're reloading.
Senor Gooseballs, I need you to stop dying. Oh god! This thing takes a fucking pounding! If my ex took a pounding like that, huh? Why is he immune?
Oh, the fucking eye was looking at him.
I am actually annoyed. Oh no.
Sir, that's not how we kill this thing.
Monster.
I'm talking to Gooseballs. Be like, that didn't work.
And you kill them all.
Many will die, yes, but more shall live.
It looks like Gooseballs is goosing around back there. He's being a silly goose. Alright, that's fine. Gooseballs is doing whatever the fuck he's doing back there.
I
How did this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Right, like that. Hi. I bring the shield to you. Pain. Pain and suffering. Well, he's hammer of souling, but hammering down in a way that ended up killing him. Alright, I'm going over there. Leroy! Damn, that was loud. We're good. Alright, friend, turn around and help me. I just helped you. Alright. We had the two of us run at him directly. It worked. Plus you were shooting in the background. Yeah. We were just butt hugging. Unless this is a different character. I don't know, man. What's good, man? Coming to help? I don't know. Oh no. Yeah. Dude, these Fallens don't give a fuck. Okay. I can't tell who joined the stream. Another one just leaped to his death. Yeah! It's like, huh, friend? Fuck out of my way!
Believing all bitch, this where's my money? Plan of the
where's my money, bitch?
Rather than a step towards absolution, let's call it justice.
It's Mecha Paladin.
Blood of worthy elixir and taking what was rightfully mine.
I don't have that.
Aramis has always been brash, but this is different. The darkness pervades her mind and spirit.
We'll stop her, Varix. We have to.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Guardian down.
I'm standing behind my barrier.
Guardian down.
My barrier is now gone. Yeah, there's snipers up on the top.
Guardian down.
Get you in a second. Sorry, we're getting swarmed. Dude, these Vandal snipers hurt. Oh, fuck, I'm down. Ah! Did we already activate this one? Okay, I guess we did. Jesus fucking Christ, mate. I'm pretty sure this guy has not done this before with how much he's dying. Yeah, it's a heat-seeking rocket launcher. And it got us what we needed. Did he respawn? Yeah, he respawned because he's in front of me now. Unless you revived him, but I don't think you did. Yeah, so, yeah, he respawned. Vandals. Jesus Christ. I'm literally just butt tickling these things. Seems like another boss fight coming.
Yeah.
Oh wait, this is... Yeah, though. It's behind on the left. Now it's in the center. I got it. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, no. This looks like a boss fight. How are we supposed to stop the Hydra invasion? Jesus Christ. If the Marvel Avengers can't do it easily, how are we supposed to? Just bring a fucking home to the fight.
Guardian down.
Guys, I don't know if I can save you. Yo, medic! I like the music. What the fuck? Why can't I move? Oh god, there's another one of these things. Bam. 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 Wait, why the fuck did that thing take almost no damage? What? How are we supposed to kill this thing, like? Yeah, I'm shooting this one, like, point blank, and it, like, almost looks like it's not hurting it. That sucks. It went immune. Whatever, as long as we kill this thing. It wants my booty hole. I think that's what we have to kill to win, though. no idea. Death, destruction, misery, suffering, pain. I don't know. That's kind of what this game reinforces, you know? Oh my god, I just got my ass plowed. God. I'll just revive myself in a second. Oh, I do. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, that. Yeah, I don't think this guy knows what he's doing. I mean, he's very kill hungry. Yeah, that's the part I get. But like,
there she is.
Unfortunately, you're too late. I'll just have to eviscerate you another day if you make it out alive.
Bitch, I'm trying to. What are you doing, Patrick? There, shield down, shoot him. Or melee him, I don't care which. I'm going on a suicide run for heavy ammo. Has that thing came through the portal yet? The angle I was at, I couldn't see it, so. Oh, fuck me! I don't remember what's good against the Vex. Is it the fire? The. No, I thought each element was good against a certain type of enemy. No, no. Alright, what's the blue shield weak to? The purple. So what's arc? Blue? Oh, I was shooting him with that and it wasn't hurting him. What was? Oof, I deserve to die. Yeah. I was fighting one of the little ones on the side. About the respawn on my own. Oh, they just almost revived me as I was about to revive myself. Whatever works. You what? Fuck, the big one just fucked me on the side. Because he has the two little ones. The little ones now are like sort of like a the guidance, if that makes sense. Kind of like a eyes and ears kind of thing, if that makes sense. At least that's my understanding of it. Or at least how it seems. I don't know how to kill this thing, and I feel like we're under-leveled still. Oh my god, fuck this thing in the ass! I think the smaller versions of the ones are how it sees us, and then it will, like if it can attack us from the sides, it will attack us. Like right here, see how that little one's right there? I'm pretty sure that's how it's attacking us. If I had to guess. Reinforcements inbound. Fuck, there's more wyverns. Do you have your super to kill them? Because those things hurt. Kinda get rid of some of those smaller mobs too. I just got trapped in a corner that I killed myself in. Oh no, Goosebumps is gonna kill himself. Ah, run away, fool. Run away! Can you revive yet? I'll be up in 9 seconds, you don't have to push them camping right there. In a corner. You're gonna die before you can get... Pretty fucked right there, right? Yeah, I saw around me and I was like, don't even bother to come get me. Oh my god, fuck these wyverns up the asshole. Right now. I don't know, man. Those wyverns are doing a lot of damage when they get to us. They fucking hurt. I think the big thing's coming back out right now. As well as the Vex reinforcements. Nope. I think all three of us are in the same tunnel area. I have a Minotaur on my ass that literally almost shot me. Oh fuck me. Oh fuck me! Fuck me! It's two Minotaurs. And it's hitting my dead body right now. It is shooting my dead body. Look at this thing! That asshole shooting my dead body! Yeah, once you take its shields down, it's not a problem, but that fucking asshole is like, I'm gonna shoot you to death! Where's the big thing? Where's the big thing over there with you guys? Where is the big thing? What are we trying to kill? Are we trying to kill the little one? Where is he? Alright.
Guardian down!
Oof. Oh, what? Yeah, like, we just fucking hit like a wet noodle. I don't know if it's just a we're under leveled kind of thing, or like, or if the developers were like, yeah, fuck you guys. What do you think it is? Does it seem in like the fuck you guys? Wow, wow. Fuck the reinforcements. We're having trouble killing this thing as is. I don't know, I don't see. Two Minotaurs by the looks of it. Fuck. Oh no, it's the small one now. And the big one. And the fucking, oh no.
Oh no.
There's wyverns again. Is in the back, it's back, by the way, the wyverns. Yeah. Like, that's like a spot, like, you know how those backs have, like, that weak spot in the center?
Oh, no.
Yeah, its weak spot's in the center back. So you have to, like, pull aggro to the front and then, like, get it from behind. Another wyvern is fucking me in the ass.
Oh, no.
He's also like, fuck this, I'm out. That was funny. Yeah, goosebumps, I get you. I get you, homie.
Guardian down.
I'm just trying to live to be a respawn factor. What's your timer?
Alright, I'm gonna live for that 15 seconds.
This, like, I don't know if it's just that we haven't done, like, some of the other, like, side things, and that's why we're under level. But, like, under light, here, whatever, which one? I know, I'm trying to not die over here. Yep. The big fucker in a wyvern cornered me. Like, I was trying to fight the wyvern. It's just like, fuck you. Six, five, four, three, two, one. That girl. No, the one that, the PlayStation one. I got you, boo boo. God, this thing is a fucking nightmare to kill. You know? Alright, going Super Saiyan. God, I did it! We did it!
Wait, oh, it's... I never saw that radiolarian fluid going.
Erebus, what have you done?
The animal I have become. Da-da-da-da. Bye, Gooseballs. There's Superbike.
Ours was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Varix fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth.